What's up, everybody? H.O. Delirious here. We are back in Resident Evil. Now I am going for 21. Play a sadistic card game. Now this is going to be a lot of fun. By the way, are they making more tapes for this game? Are they making more DLC? Anybody know that? Because they need to. They need to constantly make stuff for this game because it's so good. Let's go ahead and jump in to 21. I think this is a blackjack game. And rewards. View rewards related to survival and survival plus. Do I have any rewards? Defeat a total of 5 opponents. Go for 24. I have no idea what I'm about to play. I have no fucking clue, but we're playing 21. Hounded by the bakers, Clancy runs through an open door into the yard and finds himself stumbling through the mannequins and rooms madly dubbed in white. Why am I supposed to rate that? Oh, experiment. Can pain make you smart? Oh, shit. Poor Clancy.
What the?
No. So Clancy's back at it again. Oh, this is some, like, saw. This is, like, some jigsaw stuff right here. Hello? Scarecrow, is that you? What the? Oh!
Hey. Hey. Look at me.
Lucas, let me alone.
Yeah, look at me.
I'm looking.
There you go. Now, I wonder, do you have what it takes?
Yes, I do.
So you two are going to play a little game. And whoever wins gets to walk on out of here alive.
Oh, that's
so pay attention.
That sounds wonderful.
Because it's life or death.
I don't want to be broken in half. Oh, my God, my hand. Woof. Fuck that! Seriously!
You like parts? Of course you do. Well, I made up a game especially for you two.
Uh-huh.
Except we don't bet with chips around here.
Yeah!
Catch my drift.
No! Are you gonna chop my damn fingers off? Little mini guillotines and shit. Who the hell? Who are you, sir? Sir, are you okay?
Hey, he said he'd let the winner go.
Who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
What do you think? You believe that, Frank?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game.
Yeah?
You fellas play blackjack, right?
Yes, I play blackjack.
You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21.
Okay.
Go over 21, and you lose.
I don't want to play your sick game.
This is crazy.
So, get your clothes and let the game.
Hey, how about you?
Are you fucking kidding?
How about you chop your fingers off for me, please, sir? Please. Please.
Alright, Clancy, my man.
God.
You're up first. Either draw a card or stick with what you got.
Alright.
Aim for 21. You can count, right?
Yes, I can count. Fuck. What? Alright, you know what? Wait, no, we're gonna draw a card. We're gonna draw a card.
Hit me.
21!
Okay, Hoffman.
Yes!
You're next.
Oh, you're fucked, Hoffman.
These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
Oh. Okay. I already got 11. Keep current hand?
I'm going to stay.
Yeah, I'm going to stay.
Okay,
I'm going to stay.
Show him, fellas.
Oh, God, he's dead. His finger's gone.
The winner is...
Oh, no! I'm sorry.
Clancy!
That's right, bitch!
The loser pays the rent.
This is insane! You can't do this!
Oh, God.
My fucking
pinky! You don't need your pinky! Don't worry! Don't worry! You don't need this pinky!
Hell of a game, right?
What the hell is this?
Okay. Put a few more fingers in the pot.
Oh. I don't want to play like this anymore. So we got an 8.
What did I do?
And
tell
a 9.
Me, what did I do?
Okay. All right. So he doesn't know what my second card is, and I don't know what his second card. So he can have any number. Oh, he goes overboard, I believe. So if his card is any, so there's only a 2 and a 3. You know what? I'm keeping my hand. I'm going to be it. He's going over 21.
I'll stay.
I'm sorry. You're going over 21, you son of a bitch. You're going over 21. Yes, you are. Please. No! Fuck!
Do it, please!
No! Ah! It's a door of fingers! This motherfucker! Fuck! He only had a fucking, like... Oh, my God.
Let's just keep it going, boys.
That was, like, almost the only car that could have saved him. It was two.
This one? And you'll need a partner to jerk you off.
Oh. Oh God, this is my last hand if I lose. 17. He has 10. Fuck, I can't draw another card. There's 6 cards left. 6 motherfucking cards left. And there's 3 of them. 3 out of 6. So I got a 50-50% chance. Hit me.
Hit me.
50-50% chance. Yes! Yes! Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, damn right you're going to fucking stay. I swear to God, if you have 21, I'm going to beat the shit out of you.
I'm going
to
stay.
Oh.
In the ring.
What's the winner? Please, Clancy. Please.
Clancy!
Yes! Yes! I'm the winner! Oh, I'm so sorry. He's got one more finger. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This game is real. This game is serious shit right here. What the hell, man? Oh, God. I got 13, and he's got...
I'll stay.
Oh, automatically he's going to fucking stay? All right. Hit me. Draw a card.
Hit me.
Here we go. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. He's gonna stay, you're gonna stay? 7, 11, 5, I gotta keep my hand.
I'm gonna stay.
I gotta keep my hand. He's gonna win! What is it?
Clancy!
Yes! Yes! I'm so sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Oh my God, you're never gonna masturbate again!
Now you'll let me go, right?
That's how the game works. I wish we could have had a little more fun.
No, I don't want fun. I want out. Can I leave? I won.
No.
I won fair and square.
Gotta go home to my family.
What? What? You're double or nothing?
One more round.
Are you fucking serious, dude?
Oh, that's the spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What
no.
the fuck?
No!
What the? Hey, what's going on?
No! Oh!
Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet?
No, are you being electrocuted? Are you being electrocuted? Oh my God. Oh my fucking Jesus. What? Why, Hoffman?
This monkey's a relic from an execution chamber. I got it working again, though.
Man.
See them gauges there? The current goes up every time you lose.
Okay. Okay.
But what's the bet, Lucas? Just look here.
You wanna go, Hoffman? You wanna go, Hoffman?
At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Somebody get me out of this nut
house.
This
is some twisted shit. Someone help us, please.
I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit.
All right. Bet. Your opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card is on the table. Your opponent's bet increases by 2. Okay. Oh, 6. 6 card. Draw the 6th card. If it is no longer in the deck, nothing happens. I don't understand.
See these new cards? These are special.
Oh!
Things are looking down. You can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
I get it. Oh, these are help cards. Yes. All right. So if he's like at 21 or even at 20, I can make him go higher and fuck his fucking number all up. Or if I need the number 6 card to make my number better, Oh my god, I like it. You know what? I'm good to go. All right, okay, we're good. Let's close that. New rules have been added. So I got 6 points. I can bring it up to 12 if I want to. I don't want to bring it up to 12. Hit me. Come on. Oh my god.
I'll stay.
Oh god. Fuck! So I can't bring 6 out or I'll go to 22. But do I use... Oh my god. He's got 8. You know what? I'm gonna have to do it right now. I'm gonna use the trump card. We're gonna bring his bet up by 2. That's right, you son of a bitch! That's right! I hope he gets past 21. I hope I didn't help him out. All right.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm staying. I'm sorry for doing this.
I'll stay.
Oh my god.
Winner-y.
Who's the winner? Who's the winner? Who is it?
Hartman!
No!
No! No!
No! Please! Please! I'm being electrified! I'm still alive. I'm still in the game, Hoffman. I'm still in the fucking game. Take me out like that, Hoffman. Take me out like that. Oh, I got a new card. Oh, I can draw a 5. Okay, this is good. This is great. So I can draw a 5 or a 6. So right now I got 10 points.
Give me another.
Yeah. Definitely. Give me another.
Hit me.
21. We are staying, Hoffman. Fuck me right now.
I have a family. Just die, okay?
I got a life, all right? I got a damn life. I got subscribers that need me to make more YouTube channels, Hoffman. Man.
I'm staying
where I'm at. No, this motherfucking fuck me. Are you serious, Hoffman? Don't do this to me, Hoffman. Please.
I'll stay.
Please, Hoffman. Why? Why, Hoffman? Why?
I'm gonna stay.
It's Hoffman. Damn it.
Clancy!
What? What? I still won? How did I win that? Oh, he brought his own bed up. Okay. He brought his own bed up, not me.
Just wait, baby girl. Daddy's gonna win this.
Oh. You forget all about return the last face-up card you drew into the deck. Oh, okay. So a 4. I can return a 4 if I want. Or I could do this. Use a trump card. And we get a 6 out. That's right. Oh, what? Draw the 6. Yes. I'm going to stay. I got this. Return the last face-up card. Your opponent. No. You cheaty son of a bitch.
Give me another.
You fucking cheating scumbag. All right, what could he possibly be? He doesn't have 11 or 4 or 6. He doesn't have 11, 4, or 6. So, 15 with that. Fuck. He could have any number. God damn it. Fuck you, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. You know? Wait a minute.
Hit me.
Oh, you better hope you got 21 points.
I'll stay.
Oh, I'm gonna stay too. You better hope you better pray you got 20. If you wanna see Melissa again.
Winner-y.
Who's the winner? Oh.
Clancy!
Yes! That's right, Hoffman! Suck this electrical dick! Does it burn? Does it hurt? Nobody's helping you, Hoffman. Nobody! This is a game of life or death right here. Life or motherfucking death. So I got a 4 card. So I can draw 4. Oh, this is fun. I like this. So I got 12 points. Okay. But you don't. He's drawn to four as well. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? What do you? He's got 11 points. So if he has the 9, I'm fucked.
Oh god.
Or the 10. If he has the 10, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Or what's my trump cards? I can bring out a 5. I can bring my total up to 17. You know what? Hit me.
Hit me.
Hit me. Okay. I like that. What? Your opponent's pay increases by 2 while this card is on table. Okay. All right. You son of a bitch! He brought my damn bed over here. Higher. All right, 14. All right, I can bring it up to 19. I can bring it up to 19. So 7, 4, 1, 2, 11 is on the field. Fuck. Use trump card. Now I can bring a 5 in to bring me up to 19. All right. Yep. 19, you son of a bitch. 19! I'm ready!
I'm gonna stay.
Please! Please!
I'll stay.
Who's the winner? Please. It's gonna hurt me bad.
No!
Somebody help!
No! Oh, I'm so close to dying! My skin is burning off! Fuck you, Hoffman! Oh my god. This next one, I'm dead. This is the last game right here. This is the last one. Alright, return the last face-up card you drew to the deck. Okay. Alright, 11 is a good number. 17. Do I want this? No, I don't want that. I don't want it. Fuck. You know what? This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use the trump card. I'm gonna return the number 7 back. Right? And then I'm gonna draw a card. Hit me. Alright, 14. Fuck. What do I do? I can bring it up to 18. I have to risk it.
Hit me.
Yes. Oh god, this is so close. You better hope you got 21 points, you son of a bitch. You better hope you got 21 points. Oh, this is it, guys. This is it.
I'm gonna stay.
What? Remove the last face-up card. You son of a fucking cock! You cheaty scumbag!
I'll stay.
No, Hoffman just ruined my life. So I got 16. I got a 1 out of 5 chance. No. Oh, god damn it. So 3 and 2 is already on the table. So that's 1 out. Oh my god. That's a lot of. There's 3 cards in the deck right now that can save me. And there's 5. 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5 chance of winning. 3 out of 5. Hit me. 3 out of 5. Fuck this.
I'll stay.
You're gonna stay. All right. You know what? He could be tied with me. I'm staying. He could be tied with me, or he's less than me. He can't be tied. I win. He cannot have 17 points. What are you? Did you stop at 16? Yes.
Hoffman just won.
I'm sorry, Hoffman.
Consolation prize.
I'll tell your wife. Oh, I said
no.
Hello.
You can't be serious. Don't kill me!
No! I'm so sorry! I'm sorry, Hoffman! Rip Hoffman! Rest in peace, Hoffman! Oh my goodness!
Hoffman. He's dead! He's fucking dead now, right?
Let me
free! Tell me we're done!
Let me free! Please!
Okay, Clancy, you won fair and square. Guess I'll set you up.
What?
Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman.
What?
Oh, Hoffman. And I'll feel fine.
What?
We're just laying on the road.
You're cheating! He's cheating!
Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch.
He's cheating. He sent an electrical bolt.
We gotta play another round.
No!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
Let me go! Hey, sick fuck? Talk to me!
This is some BS! He was sending electrical currents through Hopper's dead body!
Fuck no!
I wanna bring out a dear friend for our grand.
What is this?
Me, Mr. Saw!
Oh my god! I don't wanna.
We got the distance, let's go Hoffman.
Oh my god.
And Clancy, this is how far to you.
Okay. This is some serious shit right here.
What are you playing for?
This is some serious shit right here.
Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu like.
This is some serious mess I've gotten myself into.
It's the best massage you're ever gonna get.
It's your turn now. This is not right.
You're enjoying this, you prick.
I won. Remove. Return to the last face-up card your opponent drew in the deck. Oh, it's a fucking... Lucas is going to cheat now? 8 points. 8 points. So he's got 10 on the field. He already has better than me. You know what?
Draw a card.
Hit me. 19. I'm done. I'm fucking done. There's no way he has 21. No way he has 21.
In a ring.
No, if he has 21, he's cheating.
Clancy!
Yes! Suck this dick, Lucas! Oh my god, I'm fighting for my damn life here. This crazy psychopath Lucas. This is wonderful. I'm loving this though. I'm loving this DLC. It's good. Oh, what do I got? Love your enemy. Your opponent draws the best possible card for them from the deck. Why? Why would I want that? Why would I ever want that? Fuck that. Oh. I'm never going to give him what he needs. Oh, he's got 19 points right now. Oh. Wait a minute. He has 19 points on the field right now? Yes, let's make him draw another card. Yes, go ahead, draw another card.
Huh?
Yes!
Hey,
yes!
What the hell?
You know what? I'm just gonna end
I'm gonna
my
stay.
Turn. I'm gonna stay with four. There we go. See who wins. Let's see who wins. Lucas. It's me.
Clancy!
That's right! I won with four! Cards! Woo! Oh my god. That was good. That was a good
round. You like that shit anyway. Think of my wife and daughter.
Shut the hell up. My life means something to me. Three card. Draw a three card. Okay. So I can draw the three if I need it. So we got 12. We got 12 points. Hit me. Hit me, baby, one more time. I'm leaving it right here.
Give me another.
Yeah, give him a fucking another. Oh, you gonna take another?
I'm staying.
I'm staying right where I am. Are you shitting me? Does that mean I got 20? So did he bring my number up, or does he bring my 21 to 23? Is that the question here? Am I at 23 right now? Return the last face-up card your opponent drew. I'm screwed either way. So I'm not gonna waste my trump card.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm screwed.
In a ring.
It's gonna be him if it added points to me.
Clancy!
Yes! Yes! I get it. I get what the sword means. It means it added three to him to get closer to him. So I'm almost finished. This next one, if I win this one, I win. Return the last face-up card your opponent drew to the deck. Okay. All right. I got 3 points on the field.
Oh, no. Clancy's gonna beat me.
Why don't you
what
shut the hell up?
What can I do?
Shut the fuck up.
I can't give up now. There must be something I can
I'm
do.
I'm winning. Well, I must survive.
Oh, yeah. I guess I'll use this.
What? Perfect draw. Draw the best possible card for me. Are you fucking kidding me? You know what? I got an answer to that.
This is my ace in the hole.
Both players' bets are raised by 100. This card is on the table. Opponent cannot draw cards via trump card effects.
This can't be.
What the fuck is that? Cheating shit!
Fuck you!
Return the last face-up card your opponent drew from the deck. Fuck you! That's right! Go back to your deck, you son of a bitch! Oh, what do you think about that, huh? What do you think about that? You're not laughing anymore, are you? You're not laughing anymore? No, I'll use another one. Oh. Oh, are you mad? Are you mad, huh? That's right. Oh, I got a draw.
Hit me.
I got a draw. This is it. This is it. Give me the best card I need, please. What? What?
Hit me.
Unable to draw due to your opponent's card effect? Are you serious? Are you serious? I only got 3 points? This is some rigged BS! This is some rigged BS.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm good.
Son of a!
How many points is there? Please have one. You're gonna stay?
In a ring.
What do you got? What do you got? What number is it? What is it? What is it? Goodness. What the absolute hell? Is it possible to win this shit? Okay. I gotta beat this guy. There has to be a way to beat him. Has to be a way. So we got 7 points this time. I'm gonna go ahead and draw a card. Hit me, baby, one more time. I can draw another card. I definitely can take another card. Actually, can I use a trump card here? I can go to 17. No, fuck that. Hit me. 20. All right, that's good enough. That's good enough. I'm staying at 20.
Give you another.
I hope you got less than 20 points, Hoffman.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm not getting cheated out of this game. I'm winning. The winner is. Who's the winner? Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Please, Clancy is the winner! Shut the hell up! You don't have friends, Hoffman, you're dead! You're a damn dead man! Lucas, you crazy son of a bitch, how could you get this together? Oh, love your enemy! Now, this is the card! I think this is gonna be the winner because he has to draw a card. At the end, he has to draw the perfect hand. So I'm gonna have to hold on to this card as long as I can. It has to be the case, it has to be the way. So we got 10-21.
Give me another.
Yeah, I'm gonna draw one more card. I'm gonna draw. Yeah.
Shut the hell up!
I'm drawing a damn card. So 15. So I can go for 24. The closest to 24 wins while this card is on the table, replaces other go for cards. This is the first time I've seen this. What? What is this? This is new shit right here. So we're going for 24, huh? Hit me again. You're gonna stay at 18?
Hit me.
Oh, he must have like a high number. You know what? Yeah, you can stay, all right. I'm going for a high number, motherfucker. I'm going for high numbers. High numbers. Give me my 5. Oh, I already had the 5. What am I doing? Delirious, what are you doing? Son of a bitch. Draw a card. What is that? Oh, I didn't know you can get. Remove the last face-up card. Okay.
Lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
Thank you. 21. All right. This is as close as I'm going to get, I believe. He has 18. Fuck, man. Oh, my God. It's crazy. So he needs 4, which I have 4. He can't get 5. He needs 6 to win, I believe. Or 7. 6 or 7. Oh, my God. He can have 1 or 3. All right, you know what?
I'm staying.
I fucked up when I threw the 5. I know that. That's 5. I didn't need the 5. I'm still going to win the game. Hoffman, what?
You gotta be kidding.
You gotta be kidding. You had to be kidding. That was my fault.
You like that shit anyway. Think of my wife and daughter.
You don't have a wife or daughter. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, I got another one. Oh, 2-bit. Your opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card is on the table. Okay, so that means if I win, it's going to go 2 more in his direction. So right now we got 9 points. Let's go ahead and draw a card. Hit me. Oh, I got it. I'm so lucky today. Return the last face up you drew in the deck. All right. So that means I could draw. And if I go over 21, I could throw it back into the deck, which is great. So hit me again. 20. This is as close as I'm going to fucking get. I'm good. I am fucking good. You better stay. Oh, my God. He needs a 10. He needs a 10. Which there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he's got a 1 in 4 chance of getting the card that he needs. So you know what? We're going to make it a little bit harder on him. Yes, we're going to make it a little bit harder on him. We're going to remove his 9. And then I'm gonna keep my cards. Because 1 in 4 chance of having a 10, I'm not risking that shit. There's a 10! So he didn't have the 10. We're good.
I'm gonna stay.
We're good. Are you gonna hit again?
Oh,
you better stay, Lucas. You better stay. Who's winning? Please. Please.
Clancy!
Yes! 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 Oh, okay. All right. We're still in the game, guys. We're still in the motherfucking games. Still in the damn games. We can still win. All right, we got another increases your opponent's bet by 2 while this card is on the table. And what did he get? 9-2. All right, so I got 11 points.
Oh,
damn it, I got 11.
You didn't really think you could win my game, did you?
Yes. Yes, I did, and I still do. All right, draw a card.
Hit me.
Oh, I'm getting fucking magic cards all day. Draw number 3. All right, so we got 15 points. Let me see. What do I got? What's my trump? So I can get a 3 if I want. I can bet him twice up if I think I'm going to win, which I feel like. Let me draw another card.
Hit me.
Oh, I'm too greedy. 21. Fucking perfection. What are you going to do, Hoffman? What are you going to do? Are you done? Are you going to stay? Because I'm staying. You know what? You know what, Hoffman? You know what? I am going to bet this card on you. What do you think about that, Hoffman? Huh? What do you think about that? And then I'm going to do this one, too. Oh, my God. He's so doomed. He's so fucking doomed. Yes.
I'm going to stay.
I'm staying. What now? Huh?
Stay.
Yeah, I'm right. You're going to stay.
In a ring.
It's Clancy. I'm the champion.
Clancy!
Yes! Yes!
Clancy? I guess Hoffman's with me.
What? What?
No.
Oh, he was alive. He was alive. Oh, my God. I'm sorry, Hoffman. I thought you were dead already. He's definitely dead now. He's 100% dead.
We're done now, oh. Right?
Let me out, please. Wow.
Will you let me go now?
Ooh, you are one cold son of a bitch. Now, you impressed me so much, I'm gonna give you an extra reward.
What? What?
We gonna play another game.
No! Are you serious?
Oh, I laugh grand.
No! I can't take this anymore! Please!
Are you kidding me right
Please
now? God. What? What now? What now?
Fuck!
No! Eye in the sky achievement. Oh, game mode survival. This is a new game mode for 21. Okay, so we're going to do that in another video. So, that was pretty cool because I thought I was supposed to win a certain way, but apparently you could win just like I did With, you know, there's multiple ways to win that game mode. Oh, that's such a good DLC game mode for this. I loved it, and I hope you enjoyed. I'm definitely going to be coming back to 21, because now we got Play Survival. Play Survival high difficulty mode from the start, and then we got Play Survival plus 2. Now, these are going to be a lot of fun. These are going to be a lot of fun, and we still got rewards. Oh my god, look at all these rewards. So I have zero completion for all these rewards. Defeat the elusive Mr. Bighead 2 times. Who the hell is Mr. Bighead? Who the fuck is Mr. Bighead? But anyways, yes, drop a like, leave a comment, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me. I'm in the delirious army. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me.